Hello, dear traders. I'm Anna Kasatkina. Let's take another look at the most recent financial events by this hour. One day is left before the first ECB meeting this year. Today, volatility of the euro-dollar pair fell abruptly. The market has come to a standstill ahead of the regulator's decision on the quantitative easing program. So prices have been already adjusted after factoring in the bond-buying program of the European Central Bank. Nowadays, European stock indices have almost hit 7-year highs. On the contrary, the euro plunged to an 11-year low. Most analysts share the view that the market is certain that the European Central Bank is to take a decision on the quantitative easing program. From my viewpoint, it is a landmark decision. In case the program's volume turns out to exceed the market expectations, it could result in further depreciation of the single European currency. The euro is likely to sink much lower than the current levels.
Ослаблению единой европейской валюты, которая должна будет уйти значительно ниже нынешних уровней.
What if the ECB is ready with the Swiss style surprise? Today, Ewald Nowotny, a member of the ECB Governing Council, warned that it does not make sense to have great hopes for tomorrow's meeting. Earlier, rumors were circulating in the mass media that the regulator might freeze the decision on the quantitative easing program until the snap election in Greece due to escalating probability of the market crash in the country. Gold prices dynamic is one more reason for doubts. Recently, the precious metal has gained a lot in value. Gold has surpassed the level of $1,300 a troy ounce for the first time since late August. Growing demand for safe haven assets signals that not all large investors believe in the predictable decision. Meanwhile, Mario Draghi and some other participants of tomorrow's meeting are still getting markets ready for the start of the bond buying program in the euro area. The latest steps of the Swiss National Bank, as well as cutting interest rates by the National Bank of Denmark, prove that European regulators are also waiting for softening the monetary policy in the eurozone. We will keep you aware of the actual course of events in our further news releases. Thank you and bye.